Here from this Confederation of Indian Industry, CBE industry has no choice but to be ready. That's the message that's coming from the government as well as the finance minister. No business not to be ready for the rollout of the goods and services tax. All set for July 1?
You know, industry shouldn't crib now, because for the last many, many years, industry has been actually pleading with the government and governments of all the state governments that please let us have GST. And I think the last few years of work, detailed kaam hua hai to iron out kafi sare differences jo tha. Lekin do sawal revenue secretary ko hum puchna chahenge. Ye zyada se zyada hamare small industries ke taraf se hum puchenge ki GSTN जो है वो तो काफी tested है, prototype काफी tested है, लेकिन बहुत सारे लोग जो हमारे जो MSME में शामिल है, वो कुछ अगर next 2-3 months जब हम transition करेंगे, उसमें अगर non-intentional गलतियां जो करेंगे और जो deliberately non-compliance नहीं करेंगे, उनको क्या grace, क्या space आप देंगे सर?
How lenient will the government be, sir? And this is a question that's coming from a lot of people, that this is a tax that the government will want to make sure that it is accepted by a majority of Indians. So to ensure the acceptability, will the government take on a light touch approach? Will you be lenient, for instance? Can you perhaps even consider waiving off interest and penalty for the first 6 months?
That's a tall call, but we can assure all our
people. Is that a yes or a no?
I'll reply to that. We can assure all our taxpayers that our intention is to do smooth lending of GST. Our intention is not to harass anybody in the first month itself. So obviously, and there is a fine line between a genuine mistake and intentional decision on somebody's part to cheat the government. So that distinction we will see. And if it's a genuine mistake, the government would be very, very kind to them. So they don't need to worry about it. So.
But can you be more clear, sir? Because, I mean, everyone will believe that they've made a genuine mistake and they've not made a deliberate mistake to try and scam the system. But given the fact that this is a complex mechanism, it is a complex transition, people on the administration side are also getting used to this new law. Even your own officers are getting used to this new law. Can there be leniency given explicitly, sir?
There would be leniency, but in what form I cannot announce now. Because if we announce that we are not going to charge this, we are not going to charge that, people will use that at their benefit. So there will be leniency. We have specifically kept one provision in the GST law wherein it says that GST council can waive certain requirement for some time.
Okay. So that is a possibility. If the need were to arise, the GST council could consider perhaps waiver of interest and penalty maybe for 6 months.
That's right.
Okay. Let me